During the second wave of COVID, I was in district Gadchiroli in Maharashtra, living among its tribal communities, helping in its vaccination process. Our journey to getting the local population vaccinated was wrought with obstacles, the first being too much stigma among villagers around the vaccine. We solved that by spreading awareness about the vaccine through the local leaders, by making a movie about the same. Next was the issue of getting the vaccines to the various villages, which we tackled by setting up mobile vaccination teams of doctors and nurses that would go into the villages and get the people inoculated. The third and final challenge was to keep our workers motivated to do the job. We did so through beautifully designed t-shirts for all the 750 frontline warriors, and thus our motivated team left no stones unturned to make sure that every local villager was vaccinated. That said, when we first began, I wasn't sure if 100% vaccination was even possible there. But to my surprise, by the end, every eligible villager had gotten themselves vaccinated, and that too with immense enthusiasm. I hope this small yet life-altering experience of mine inspires you to find your own.